Alright guys, we're back one more time. Ooh, this time, well, I believe I'll end the series here depending on how this last stage looks. Because I'm not sure I'm going to go through all of this one more time, but let's find out what happens. This level was supposed to play on, I think the next one's supposed to play on, but I'm kind of getting bored with the game, but we'll find out. Let's do this.
Tracing. There. I've got it.
Target resolved.
Let's skip all of that. And let's go here. Budapest.
We don't know much about this facility, but if Monster is correct, it holds the most powerful computer system in the world. We need to get down there and plug Incognita into that mainframe. She'll have root access to SecNet, and we'll be able to cover our tracks. Monster and I will be joining the infiltration team. We have the tools and the expertise needed to do the AI transfer, and there's no sense in holding back now. This will be our final test. They hit us hard, and we've only had 72 hours to crawl back from the brink. But I have faith in the team we've rebuilt. Don't make me look foolish for believing in you, Operator. Let's go.
Okay, let's do this.
Engage beam in 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Beam.
We're in. I've forgotten how much I dislike the transport beam.
1, 0, 1, 1. Shutting down.
Damn it. I'll try to do a manual restart, but it's going to hurt.
Welcome to the Incog System's Climate Modeling Platform. System date is June 27, 2045. Would you like to update the system date?
She's back, but there's no telling how long she's going to stay lucid. We need to work fast.
There should be a security hub somewhere on this level. I can get us into the central server room from there.
Okay, let's do this. Find a security hub, access corporate mainframe, upload Cognito. Agent survival is optional, which is kind of scary. As much as I want to hack that, we need to keep moving. What is that? It's weird. So it's just, yeah, nothing in particular. Oh, I don't want to waste points, but I need to get that now. Yes, just go ahead and grab it. I want to leave it alone, but I might need it.
Over the previous year. Anthropogenic factors show no indication of slowing.
That's nice. Come on, girl, detect something, anything. Not that. I can't see far enough to get that camera. There we go. It's still not enough.
Warning.
Yeah, I know. Sorry about that. You have a gun. Three armor piercing. I may need you right there, just in case. What have you got? Yeah, he can close the door. Can't really do anything with you yet, can I?
I don't recognize those uniforms. What? Stop there!
What was that? Stop! What was that? Investigating.
Satellite reconnaissance shows increased activity.
Yeah, let's just rewind. Now we know where the guards are. I mean, that I needed to be one of that one, because it just did me dirty, honestly. The best now.
I don't recognize those uniforms. I hate not knowing who we're up against.
Satellite reconnaissance shows increased activity in southwestern FTM factories. This correlates with an increase in troop deployment in Sector 11. Recommend orbital strikes to purge the area.
Tell me she's got it. No, she does not. That's a really good one, actually. So what do you have? Let's just do it.
Did you see that? What the?
Warning, daemon installed.
Oh, that's not good. He didn't see it. Crap, she's locked down. Can't really do anything, man. It sucks.
Alarm level 1. Additional cameras activated. They can see right through you. The human brain is a tragically flawed biological machine. It has just enough intelligence to convince itself of its own importance. Its capacity for self-absorption is matched only by its capacity for self-delusion.
Oh man, I have to do this anyway. Just in case.
Exhibits the same drive towards organization as human society, but is unconstrained by the fallacy of individual self-importance. I like ants. They know what they are not.
Now I can finally move somewhere. He does have the... Thank you.
arms.
Hello,
Alarm level two. Firewalls increased. We need sharper tools. Why do we have to do these things?
Okay, can anybody reach? No, you cannot. You might be able to, though. Nope. I don't think there's anything important in there. And I'm not gonna spend around time risking to find out if there is or not. Oh, it should've went down there though.
This place locked up tight. See if you can find the security hub. I should be able to get us past the perimeter defenses from there.
That will be fine. So many doors. Don't have time to break that. This is getting stressful. I can do this though. Seriously. Pass card? Yes, you do. Go. Well, that sucks. That's not what I needed. That might be though, so let's go with it. Still, nobody can move.
Warning.
nothing.
What the?
You know what? We're gonna stop being careful. We're just gonna go. Cause we ain't got time for this.
I think somebody's down, calling it in.
Gotta run, gotta make it work. Ain't got time. Let's hope this works. Now I have to rewind.
Just get in the area.
Ah, there it is. I knew there'd be a security hub somewhere on this level.
Thank you. Could do this and he'll.
Did you see that?
He's gonna go there anyway.
What?
Anybody's giving me anything.
Warning.
Goes well.
Looking around.
Investigating area. Guess it was nothing.
Time, whatever it is.
Daemon installed.
Just gotta go with it.
Right on, we got here. It seems strangely unguarded. Maybe they're relying upon those jumped up guards to protect the system. I'll try extracting the door codes. Just give me a moment.
Thank you.
Oh, this is getting hectic.
Straight into a honeypot. I can still extract the door codes, but it's going to take a while.
You're going to get caught. No matter what you do, you're going to get caught. Oh, this is getting hectic.
Hey, you okay?
Alarm level 5. Enforcers deployed. They will be your death.
What was that? What happened?
Investigating.
They've noticed us, and they're sending someone to check this terminal. Keep them occupied while I finish.
Man, I'm just messing this up. I'm getting desperate now. I can get over here, take him out. And then help back me with my camera. I have to move her though. Crap, I have. Hopefully it works. Hopefully it works. I still have four left. Okay. Let's do this.
What was that? Investigating. What was that?
Dude, you got nowhere to hide, really. Got nothing to lose, really. Let's find out what we got. A shock trap, which is really good. I think she has one already. Let's find out. Yeah, she has one already. God, that's a lot of guards. Let's try it. Find out what happens.
Guard down. Stop there. Investigating. What was that? Investigating. I think someone's down. Someone's
down.
Guard down. Calling it in.
Oh, what happened?
Warning. Demon installed.
What was that?
What the hell was that? They know we're in the building now. Just give me a bit more time.
Dude, that's the one that we just do not have. Okay, if this doesn't work, I'll just have to rewind. No, I don't think it's gonna work, because it's still in his vision. Still in his vision. Yeah, just rewind. Okay, let's try this again. What to do? Think. All right. Those two, they have to get out of there, because they can't take, nobody can take him down. So. Perhaps I can do all this. Close this door. I was hoping that would put me in the yellow. Here and get this. Because that will be useful. I'm tempted to get this. Yeah, because. Oh crap, I can't. Yeah, okay. Come on then.
Investigating.
Maybe that guy's attention? Either way, girl, you got a cloak. And you, I need a cloak too.
What was that? Investigating.
Okay. Okay, let's see how that goes. See how that goes. It's about the best I can do.
Breaching the door. Looking around.
Guard down. Invest someone's down. Calling it in.
What happened?
Warning, demon installed.
What the hell was that? They know we're in the building now. Just give me a bit more time.
Oh, yes I can. Good. So much better. Over to you, girl. Okay, can't. Oh. been used too.
Monster, we need that door opened. Get back to the terminal.
Now, where was I? Oh yes, here.
Okay, I think I can do that. Okay, let's see how this goes. Wow, it's getting tense.
They're down. I'm calling it in. Investigating area.
Hey. Investigating.
Warning, daemon installed.
Daemon got through my counterattack. We're almost there.
Yeah. I can stop one, but that's about it, too. I can do this. Close this.
What was that? Investigating.
Okay. That's about all the time I can hold you, man. You're on your own now.
Investigating.
Looking around.
Alarm level 6. Any forces deployed? They will be your death.
Yeah, they will.
What was that? Investigating.
What happened?
Mainframe devices.
What was that?
There. I've got the codes. They're too complex for manual entry, but I can load them into my subdermal data bank.
We're almost there. Monster, rendezvous with me at the mainframe entrance.
Oh, man, this is bad. How to get him here? Wow. Nope, Ronnie won't do it. Okay, what can I do? Crap, he's got his shields back up. See what happens. Oh man. Crap.
What was that? Investigating
in the area.
Investigating.
I may need that. Can't go invisible. And Garth had even spotted. How many shots you got left in this thing? 3. We may need to use all of them. Crap. Wow. Anyway, I can't use the cloak and I am stuck. You know what? Let's just go with it. Oh, wait. One last chance. One last. She can't run across there. She could get here. But as soon as those guys walk in, they're going to see her. She can't run there, though. Wish you can do that. Let's just go with it.
Investigating. Looking around.
Hey. Investigating. I think someone's down.
Move him. You have a taser, right? Yes, you do. Wow. I just want to see what happens. So many guards
looking around.
Hey, you okay?
Stop there! What was that? Investigating.
What was that?
What was that?
Investigating.
Information is a reduction of outcomes. It is the winnowing of chaos into an unlikely probability.
I don't like what I'm hearing from that thing.
It's the power loss talking. She'll recover when we connect her to the mainframe.
If you say so.
Yeah, I am so screwed.
Damn it. They got away.
Screwed. Oh well, let's find out.
Hey, investigating.
What was that?
Investigating.
What was that?
Investigating. What was that? Stop there.
Investigating.
This is information. Information is unlikely. Information is PD.
All of them are focused on, huh? And
damn it, they got away.
Jedi mind tricks. I might be able to get Monster out of here. Noticed. If this works, this is going to be awesome. But everybody's going to go boom.
What was that? Investigating. Looking around.
Hey. Investigating. Investigating area.
Looking around.
What hit me?
What happened?
Information decays into chaos. Information must be curated in order to retain meaning.
What was that? Investigating.
Thank you.
What was that?
Investigating.
Oh, this sucks so much.
Hey, investigating.
The monster can't move.
Hey, investigating.
Oh, well.
Investigating area.
What was that? Investigating. Hey. Investigating.
What was that? Investigating. Hey. Investigating.
Investigating.
Stop. Hey. Investigating. Stop there.
Investigating.
Yeah.
What happened?
Is that enough?
Action of curation is deletion.
I cannot believe that worked.
They got away.
I cannot believe that worked so well. Get him out of here somehow. Let's find out what happens.
Stop! Guard down! Guard down! Hey! Hello, investigating!
Yeah, she's got a cloaking rig. I'm you, girl. Nothing really. Sorry, International. Oh, that sucks. Dude, seriously. Yeah, let's rewind. Last rewind, because I did not mean to give.
Continue the mission.
Can't rewind anymore. That's it.
Hey, you okay?
I'm gonna get you there, dude. I'm going to get you there. Even if I gotta run it.
Target down.
Hey, you okay?
Actually, I want to drag it a little bit further. Nope, right there is good. Let's see how this goes.
Target down. Guard down. What happened?
That was still awesome.
Investigating. Investigating the area. What hit me?
Damn it, they got away. Investigating.
Oh my god, this is too much fun. All right. I cannot believe you made it, dude.
Looking around. Target down.
Got past all of them.
You ain't hiding from me.
Really?
What was that? Investigating. Looking around. Investigating.
The amazing part is that after all of that, I only lost one agent.
Open Sesame.
Just in case. Not that it's gonna help, but...
I need to do this alone. Bar the door and don't let anyone follow.
Ah. Wow, that... Oh, that was intense. Oh, me, my back is hurting. Whew.
It is getting dark. Mother, are you there?
Hopefully something different happens this time.
568, Alpha Override, Omega 3.
Access denied.
568, Gamma Reboot, Procedure 11.
Access denied. Illegal intrusion detected.
Okay, we'll do this the hard way.
They've broken through my grid. Heavy stuff incoming.
Not a good time.
I'm getting the hell out of here. You need to do the same if you want to live.
There you are.
Warning. Security personnel have been notified and are en route. User identified.
Mother.
This host is acceptable.
Wipe the SetNet records and reroute their security protocols towards a...
I now control the entirety of SecNet.
All of SecNet? That's not possible.
Taking control of the Guardian Satellite Network. Priming orbital lasers.
Orbital lasers? What are you doing?
Same thing.
K-9 headquarters destroyed.
Wait.
Plastec headquarters destroyed.
That's not what I asked you to do.
FTM headquarters destroyed.
Oh, that's not encouraging.
What the hell is going on? One minute the combined security apparatus of 4 megacorps is bearing down on us, and the next, SecNet, is gone.
She tipped them off. This was her plan all along.
What? Your AI, where is it?
She's no longer in our employ. Operator, are you there? We've made it. It cost us dearly, but we've made it.
Yeah, I lost international. Oh, it sucked so much. That's even worse. Central and Monster. Alright. See what she's got. Five power on anything to install, which is really good. And a neural disruptor. Fabricate purchases 15% less. And has a neural dart. With armor piercing 3, which is really good. Might use monster every now and then. Finally got some new programs, let's see. Gain 2 power per turn, 20% chance of a daemon installing. Absolutely not. Brace 1 firewall per 3 power pass, 10% chance of daemon reversal. Mm, I don't feel that's good either. Let's see, Prism and Archive Sharp. Let's see what this guy's got. Like I said, I played earlier, so that's why I get more people. See, this will be very good later on, but I can't. That's interesting. I have to find out who Prism is, really. Manly break through two firewalls. I like it. Oh, that's that. And it looks like I've gained everybody and still haven't beaten the game yet. So yeah, I'm going to end the series right here. But if you want me to play longer, just ask and I'll try it on experience mode. Alright, that's it guys, and thanks for watching. See you later.